And it might seem almost counterintuitive, but a new report says it's even more dangerous for your baby to be sleeping in your bed than it is for the baby to sleep in its own crib. A campaign's been started right now to reduce the number of infant deaths caused by co-sleeping with an adult in a bed, on a couch, or in a chair. One member of the group launching this campaign is L.A. County Sheriff Lee Baca.
More children will die in the United States because of sleeping with their parent as an infant than all the swine flu stuff that was going on throughout the United States.
In 2007, 42 infants in L.A. County died of suffocation while sleeping with a parent. The campaign urges parents to put babies on their backs in a separate flat sleeping area with a flat sheet and very little bedding. For more information on this, go to KTLA.com.